careful.
Yeah,
and graft also should heal. The graft also can get infected. You've got graft here, you've got graft there, you've got graft there.
How long do I need to care for?
4 weeks.
How many?
4 weeks.
Oh, I was thinking it would be more. I was thinking, no. Okay.
After 4 weeks, it won't. It just be there. It'll take much longer for it to totally heal.
Yeah.
But in 4 weeks, it ought to, I think in 2 weeks, it ought to.
That's like the critical mass. It's like the critical mass point. The critical point where it's more likely to relapse before it heals. Is that right?
Upper jaw.
Upper jaw. Because it's like sheer strength or sheer.
See, no, it's not because of anything. Your upper jaw is not very thick. So the bone thickness and the density of your upper jaw is not much.
Yeah.
It's actually like an Indian woman, which is very flimsy. Usually for men, it's firmer. I did check that on the scan. But what happens is the thickness we know, but we don't exactly get to the density of the upper jaw. The lower jaw is good.